Is satisfaction and happiness same or different?
They are much the same as far as our lives go. Go into this. Both are related to achievement. Both are related to a state of unfulfillment. Because I am restless right now. Because I am restless right now. Why am I restless right now? Appreciate this. What is the cause of all restlessness? When am I present? When am I present? Am I present 5 minutes back? Am I present 5 minutes hence into the future? When am I present? Right now. When am I living? Right now. Can some of you try and breathe in the past? Will someone attempt to breathe in the future? 5 minutes hence? When are you living? When is all your existence? When is all your existence? Where is the mind? Where is the mind?
Past, future.
So necessarily there is a sense of the mind is lost in other worlds. The real world is here. And not one world. It's lost in multiple worlds. Multiple influences. All kinds of slaveries. 40,000 influences upon the mind. Everything becomes an influence. It's lost in multiple worlds. Here, there. Reality is here. Mind is wandering there. So unfulfillment. Now mind thinks that somewhere out there where it has been wandering lies happiness also. Lies satisfaction also. And what is this satisfaction? This satisfaction is a sense of fulfillment. This lies not out there but in being present here. In being present here. Getting it? Not out there. And the deeper is the pain that the mind experiences, the deeper is its wandering, the more is its clamoring for happiness. The more is its dissociation. Any of you, have you ever been in a situation when you are wearing a wrong sized shoe throughout the day or a very tight jeans which was very tight upon your waist? Huh? How does it feel when you get rid of that in the evening? It feels great. Now the deeper your pain, the more is the relief. Our happiness is like this only. The deeper is your anxiety, the more happy you feel. I was very, very nervous before the results came. And the moment the results come, how do I feel? I've passed. How do I feel? Quite joyful. I start dancing. Now this, the intensity of dance is directly proportional to the intensity of the anxiety that you felt. Are you getting it? All happiness that the mind experiences is directly proportional to how unhappy it is right now. So if you want to become really happy, become totally unhappy. Get the linkage? This is called the law of duality. Want happiness, become very unhappy. Very unhappy. Want to get the real taste of food, become very, very hungry. And then get some food. And then even rubbish will feel like the most wonderful delicacies. That is the nature of mind. It deals in this, dualities, opposites. It knows nothing. It knows one thing only as the opposite of other. It knows nothing. It knows one thing only as the opposite of other. It knows happiness only as the opposite of sadness. If it does not know sadness, it will not know happiness. So just as you know, you have that joke. Someone asks, Santa, where does Banta live? He says, in front of my house. Says, oh, all right, where do you live? In front of Banta's house. Says, all right, where do both of you live? In front of each other's house. This is the human mind. Knows nothing. Knows everything just as the opposite of its opposite. So essentially it knows nothing. Are you getting it? So happiness, satisfaction. You are so dissatisfied right now because you are not present in the now. You are seeking it there, here. Keep seeking. You will not get it. You will not get it. You may experience periods of so-called satisfaction. They will not last. They will not last. They have never lasted for anybody. It's a law of existence. Like a pendulum. When it is journeying towards this side, actually the journey towards this side has begun. When you are moving towards happiness, actually the journey towards unhappiness has begun.